souls. There's a new breed of outlaw in town. A falling to ferry we ride. A brand of 666. The flame of crimson glory. Souls are dry like the dust. We are the nameless and thirsty, shameless, damned and corrupt. Drown the blood from its udders. Drink till we are drunk. Come on! It's time to lick the boots up. Hey! God hits and follows behind us. Yeah, cold his eyes to the bone. This coward dressed in black leather. This true land for new Texas gold. Blood is poison to heal. Meet the worm from hell. Cow, the silent wind is on us. Come on, man, the drum of bells. Yeah, fire, hey, blazing hell. Yeah, the eyes of evil are upon you. Fire, hey, blazing hell. Yeah, the eyes of evil are upon you. Something you should know. Ride in the streets and you are in the show. Just tighten up your jaw and thicken up your hide, cause these rebel outlaws gonna show you how to ride. Ride! Ride! Werewolves on wheels, all right! Ride!
walkers lead us stomping through the streets. There's all three of me, I'm freaking, that's just what I'll be. Skeletons in my backyard, hanging from the trees. My house is rocking, step inside, you might think it's Halloween.
Monster. Let's hear it! And you thought it would never happen, but I hoped it would happen. The Razor Blade Dolls! Mr. Randy Graham on the trumpets, everybody.
Twisted grin like the Joker's.
So I know you've heard this, you've been hearing this, but for fans of Ghoultown, rejoice at last. We're mostly through recording the brand new album. Yes, we amaze even ourselves. These songs have been fermenting around for a while. Aged on fine tequila, Corona, and good old black Texas gold. We will indulge you with a couple of new ones tonight. We're trying to practice and stuff. This is called I Am the Night. Something old but new. We have the brand new Collector's Edition Life After Sundown album on vinyl for the first time right here. They come in blue and black vinyl. Hey, let me tell you, I sat down and listened to that album on vinyl, and man, that is where it's at. Compared to the quality of a CD, the digital age, I sat down and listened to the album these years later on vinyl, and man, there is a definite difference. It's the way it sounded to us in the studio. It was the experience, so we're pretty proud of that. Trumpet sounds real good on it, dude. All right, one of the coolest things we've ever done in the history of this band. And let me just back up just a minute here. We hadn't played Curtain Club in probably about 4 years. But Curtain Club holds a special place in our hearts because way back in 1998, can you think back that far? A lot of beers ago, a lot of stuff. Some of you young ladies probably weren't born yet. But I called up here, I said, man, I got a new band. Can we come up there and play? And they said, yeah, we can put you on the new band night. It's a Wednesday night. I said, well, we'll take it because we don't really know what the hell we're doing and we're trying to figure this out. So the very first show we played here was on a Wednesday night in about May of 1998, and we're still going strong all these years later. A lot of new fans, we've had great fans over the years, and a lot of these fans have come along and stayed with us over the years. I can point to a few out here, I won't single you out, but they have been fans since that day. They were probably at that show, and I swear they're still here today. So that means a lot to us that our fans stay with us, and that's the most important thing, and the thing that's kept this band going this whole time is you. Thank you so much. And as a fanboy, I wrote this love song to one of my favorite Halloween icons of all times. You know her as Elvira, Mistress of the Dark.
Like dress, driving me wild, the power of
mistress of the dawn. You're the mistress of the dawn. Seemed like about every other song I said Halloween in it, so I'm like, hell, we're perfect for this gig. This is a song I wrote for my brothers in arms right here at Ghoultown. Riders from the Black Heart of Texas. This is called Cuchillo.
So many vows we have broken.
back here, we got a couple more for you, and then we are going to bring up the Razor Blade Dolls. Phantom Moon!
Yeah.
For joining us tonight. If you want your copy of the vinyl sign, we're going to come over there after we play, put our stuff up, and we'll be over there if you want us to autograph those vinyls. There's a big stack. So thanks so much, and tequila shots. All right.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.